Alchemy to Big Monday, presented by Joseph A. Bank, number one Connecticut and number four Louisville, in one of the most anticipated games of the season. You're watching the American Conference on ESPN. Erica Carter gives Louisville the lead.
Oh, that's huge. I mean, that's a big-time shot.
There is Gabby Williams snatching her first rebound. Samuelson to Collier. Nurse to Samuelson. Open for three. But good job by Carter to run it down and save it. But she was trapped. Gabby Williams. Faces around Carter for the rebound and then gets the assist to Collier. Samuelson. Smooth. Samuelson, right past Kylie Shook, and Katie Liu with 12 in the opening quarter. Jasmine Jones, end to end, will get the two. Some positive to end the close of this opening quarter. Stevens, the back door to Collier, that was pretty. Finally, Asia Durr drills one. We'll see if that's the one that gets her going. Walker is into the game for UConn, setting the screen for Samuelson.
And she's always been able to do that.
That was a nice extra pass by Jasmine Jones, Furing with the bucket.
First half.
Dangerfield from deep. Here's Durr.
Hey, nice little elevator action.
Another good look. Can you describe the elevator action for me?
If you're late, man, those doors are closed on you.
Samuelson running the floor. Doing it at both ends. And UConn back up 20.
I was on you throwing an elbow when I was going for my lunch today.
That's right.
Samuelson buries another one. Carter for three. A good looking shot. That whole third quarter was played in something like a 7-point window, so UConn never really blew out Louisville. They didn't truly separate as we've seen them do.
1993.
That's incredible. Beautiful finger roll by Gabby Williams. Samuelson. What a rebound by Stevens. That was a very high level of difficulty on that shot by Asia Durr. Fortuitous bounce to Azaree Stevens for the two. I just wanted to match fortuitous with Kara Circuitous from earlier. More than anything else.
There you go. They're rhyming.
Williams a rebound. This might be the capper for the Knights. Number one still unbeaten. And the win streak at home is 76 in a row.